Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That back is in dire straits right now.
He's taking some offense, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Can you just look at this man? He's all business. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Oh, man. That'll scramble your insides. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This guy's an absolute beast, King.
Uh-oh. What you got in mind here?
Powerbomb. He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. His neck from that German suplex. Oh, good night.
What a forceful attack to the back region.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh my God, the announce table, his body broken in a million pieces.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Another.
Oh, the flesh, look at the welts.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Wow, he's still down after that.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes, I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. Well, someplace nobody wants to go. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
King incoming!
Onto the floor! Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
Going for broke. Through our broadcast table. I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant.
Ouch, she's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, not again, not again.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. But someplace nobody wants to go.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war. What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
Back between the ropes. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar. Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation, you'll see his picture by it. What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Great reversal.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. Someplace nobody wants to go.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight. watching someone toying with their opponent.
I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Oh my, look at this.
Can he score the pin?
Here's your winner, Brooke.
Now look at this.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Lesnar.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.